current student at Leeds Beckett University, studying music production. When I came for an open day at Leeds Beckett Henley campus, I was shown around the studios, all the music facilities, and even the like library and things. I was really impressed by everything that you can use to help you with your work. It's not always the case, but you usually stay in halls in your first year. You're usually thrown in the deep end with people who can be pretty similar, but obviously you've never lived away from home, so it's quite daunting. But you do end up picking like the cooking, the cleaning, and the shopping up pretty quickly because you're all in the same boat. So things I wish I'd known before coming, probably is to pack light on my first travel. You just need to bring the essentials. Setting a budget's the next thing I want to speak about, because everyone obviously gets a loan while you're studying. Obviously you have your rent to pay, so your rent usually comes out a day or two after your loan instalment. And obviously when your rent comes out, you're left with a big sum of money. And people usually think, oh, well, I've got a lot of money to go out and blow and buy things now. But you shouldn't really do that, because you don't want to shoot yourself in the foot and be left with no money to even buy food and have to live on microwave noodles for like weeks on end. So budgeting your money is a great idea. So when you're studying at Leeds Beckett, for example, when like myself, you get an academic advisor or personal tutor, and they're like your first point of call for any problems that you may have while you're studying. I've been quite lucky at Leeds Beckett because I've managed to get a job from my first year, and I've managed to open up doors to other jobs. And I'd really advise anyone to sign up to the job shop when they start university. So yeah, I hope this helps, and yeah, thanks a lot for listening.